Hello my dear friends, welcome back again in the new video of Power Learning channel. So in today's video we will see five important questions about diesel generator. So the question number one is, how many years does a diesel generator last? What is the preventive maintenance of a diesel generator? Is it bad to let a diesel generator idle for hours? Which is better, diesel or petrol generator? And one additional question during the video. So all important knowledge about generators you can find on Power Learning channel. So kindly please like, share and subscribe the channel. So it will give you continuously new videos on YouTube with free of cost. So now we will see, how many years does a diesel generator last? So normally this question is very common and people don't know about it. So now we will see the diesel generator lifespan. The diesel generators can last for at least 15,000 hours to a maximum 50,000 hours before needing servicing. Ultimately, the life expectancy of any individual generator will depend on factors such as generator sizing and preventive maintenance practices. So important thing is that good maintenance is the key of diesel generator life. So now we will see some points about what is the preventive maintenance of diesel generator or daily checkups. So you need to check coolant heater and coolant level check in your radiator, and you also need to check oil level and fuel level. Okay, examine charge air piping. Okay, drain water from tank and filters. These all are the daily and pre-start checkups, preventive maintenance of diesel generator. Check battery charge voltage level, check coolant concentration, and the last is exhaust water trap. So these are the most important preventive or pre-starting checkup for the diesel generator. Now we will see, is it bad to let a diesel generator idle for hours? So any generator, unnecessary idling waste fuel causes air pollution and increase engine wear, and idling diesel engine produces much higher emissions than it would while using the same amount of fuel under load. Minimum you can load your generator whenever it is working, minimum 30% is the ideal load for any kind of generator. So extending idling cause. So now we will see the next question. Can a diesel generator run 24 hours a day? This is a very common question, that we can run a generator on prime mode for 24/7 days a week. Okay, so now we will see, a typical large scale diesel generator set can run continuously for 24 hours or more, while refueling typically required after 8 to 12 hours of continuous operation. Okay, you can run your generator on 24 hours, there is no issue. Which is better, diesel or petrol generator? Longer lifespan compared to a petrol generator. An average, the lifespan of diesel generator is 3 times as long. Okay, greater power output. Diesel generators can produce more power and handle larger loads than petrol generators, making them more obvious choice for most industrial companies. So my dear friends, thanks for watching the short video, and we'll see you in the next video. Till then.